I'm Lindsay Burgess from the Paramount Hudson Valley Theater, and here's what's happening this holiday season.
On Thursday, December 3rd at 7 p.m., Charlie Brown's Christmas is back with David Benoit's Christmas tribute to Charlie Brown. Kick off your family's holiday season with a special return to the Paramount performance by legendary jazz musician David Benoit as he performs a Charlie Brown Christmas. David will be joined by the exquisite voice of American jazz vocalist Jane Monheit and the Hudson Valley All-Star Children's Choir. Don't miss these Charlie Brown classics and holiday favorites live on stage. On Friday, December 4th at 7:30 p.m., the Westchester All-Stars Christmas for Wounded Veterans Project returns for the fourth annual concert to raise funds and awareness of our true American heroes. This year's lineup includes our MC, actor, and comedian Tony Darrow from Goodfellas, The Sopranos, and Analyze This. Rock and Roll Hall of Famer Gene Cornish, guitarist of The Rascals, guitarist Earl Slick, and many more. Come support the troops with this great holiday show. His red nose will guide me through. On Saturday, December 5th at 8 p.m., backed by popular demand, is Ted Vigil's John Denver Holiday Tribute. This combination on stage of Ted Vigil and opening act Jessica Lynn is a must-see holiday show for the whole family. Ted Vigil's remarkable physical and vocal resemblance to Denver will have even the biggest fans convinced. Join us for cherished classics such as Rocky Mountain High, Annie's Song, Sunshine on My Shoulder, and all of Denver's hits, as well as some beloved holiday classics, with special guest Hudson Valley's own Jessica Lynn, country music's fastest rising star performing Country Christmas.
Hey everyone, it's me, Jessica Lynn. I am so excited to be coming back to the Paramount in Hudson Valley where we filmed my PBS television show to open up the John Denver Christmas show with Ted Vigil, Saturday, December 5th at 8 o'clock p.m. We're going to be doing an acoustic set of some of my favorite holiday songs as well as some of my favorite songs from my own show. And I'm just so excited. I can't wait to see you guys there. So in anticipation, this is my version of my favorite song, holiday song, Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas. So I hope to see you guys there. Thank you so much.
Your heart be light.
On Sunday, December 6th at 3 p.m. is a holiday show by the Daisy Joplin Band. Right after their six-week tour in China, the Daisy Joplin Band will be back at the Paramount Hudson Valley, this time with the premiere of their first holiday show. The show will feature local children's choirs from different cultures, including the Westchester Youth Choirs and the talented young soloists Yahil Hilla, Gabriel Sansone, and Joni Blondell. Daisy's holiday show is a scintillating mixture of classical, world, and rock music, spanning from original compositions to a new spin on beloved holiday songs. Thursday, December 10th at 7 p.m., Christmas with the Celts isn't just a concert. It's about bringing young and old together to celebrate this special time of year. The high-stepping, spirited musical selections range from classic Irish reels that will have audiences clapping along to some ancient hymns and lively renditions of popular contemporary Christmas classics, including Silent Night, Little Drummer Boy, Count Your Blessings, First Noel, I'm Dreaming of a White Christmas, and John Lennon's perennial Happy Christmas. The foot-stomping step dancers, pipes, whistles, and fiddles will be sure to bring you and your family to their feet and send them home smiling.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Doug Ferroni.
On Friday, December 11th at 7 p.m., come celebrate That's Life, Frank Sinatra's 100th year birthday celebration with Doug Ferroni backed by his 17-piece big band. Peekskill's own Ferroni will deliver a great night of song and music with excitement and fun for audiences of all ages. Relive old Blue Eyes hits that touch your heart, like Come Fly With Me, That's Life, New York, New York, My Way, Summer Wind, I've Got You Under My Skin, The Way You Look Tonight, and many more. On Saturday, December 12th at 8 p.m., don't miss an evening with Chris Botti. Grammy Award-winning Chris Botti has become the largest-selling American instrumental artist. His success has crossed over to audiences usually reserved for pop music. Chris Botti has 4 number one jazz albums, as well as multiple gold, platinum, and Grammy Awards. This is sure to be one of the best shows of the holiday season at the Paramount. On Sunday, December 13th at 7 p.m., it's Home for the Holidays with Clayton Bryant and special guest Melba Moore. Joining Clayton is a cast of sought-after musicians and singers who collectively have worked for Drake, J. Cole, Kanye West, SNL, and countless others. This isn't your typical holiday novelty show. It's a holiday extravaganza, with music ranging from pop, rock, R&B, and gospel, and some holiday classics with a twist. This will be the start of a holiday tradition you don't want to miss. Special guest Melba Moore is a Tony Award-winning actor and Grammy-nominated singer. Come support this signature event for Peekskill 10566 and HRH. On Saturday, December 19th at 3 p.m. is the Colonial Nutcracker. This beloved perennial favorite of Tchaikovsky's classic ballad in wintry colonial Yorktown during the Revolutionary War returns to the Paramount stage. The production features classics such as Dance of the Sugar Plum Fairy and Waltz of the Snowflakes, a red-coated mouse army, an enchanted nutcracker prince, and a compelling narration that will enhance young viewers' understanding and enjoyment of this timeless story. A family tradition you don't want to miss.
For tickets, gift certificates, and more information, visit ParamountHudsonValley.com.